you guys, thank you so much for clicking on this video. Before we get started on the video, there is some housekeeping that I want to tidy up, and that is to pick a winner from my Plan With Me August bullet journal setup. In the video, I did state that one of y'all will get the August kit, and the rules are pretty simple. All you had to do is leave a comment down below telling me what was your first sticker, and honestly, I had so much fun reading this, so I am definitely going to be hosting this giveaway again for my September kit. And just keep in mind that these giveaways are gonna be happening monthly. I do them on Instagram, Facebook, here. It's like giving y'all a little bit of happiness, and you know, it brings me a lot of joy, as cheesy as that sound, but yeah, I'm a cheesy person. I don't mind it. And so what I'm gonna do is I am just going to put y'all into a randomizer. So I'm gonna copy all of y'all's names here. So I'm gonna go ahead and copy some of you guys here and stick it in there. Okay, so now I'm just gonna go ahead and click on this button here and Blossom Kitty. Okay, Blossom Kitty. When we exchanged stickers in school, we loved the ones that have a fabric-like feeling to them. Don't know what they're called? I had lots of animal ones. Okay, Blossom Kitty, just keep an eye out. I am going to be contacting you through YouTube message here, and we can exchange some private information so I can send these out to you. So yeah, congratulations, Blossom Kitty, and let's go ahead and get started with this video.
Okay. My lashes, I don't know if you guys can see this, but oh my gosh, you guys, I'm kind of in love with them. They're a little extra, like they're a little big, but I kind of feel really good with them. These are from Wish, you guys. Wish is like a hit and miss, but I think this is a hit here. I will definitely link it down below for you guys. And if you guys are from the state of Texas, y'all know this little beaver here. We have a gas station here that's called Bucky's, and it's a chain gas station that is mostly in southern Texas, I wanna say. You know, I go to Bucky's enough. I love Bucky's so much. I should get a t-shirt, and so I got a t-shirt. It's Bucky's in the front, and there's like crazy cactuses and stuff in the back, so definitely a party back here. That I went on a totally different tangent because this video is not about all of that. Thank you guys for sticking thus far, because sometimes I can go on a little bird walk as far as topics goes. This video is for me to demonstrate 25 different ways to use my stickers to create headers for your bullet journal. Thank you guys for those of you who have already ordered the August kit. Like, it should be coming to you already. If not, give it another day or so. And thank you for those of you who just made an order on my shop. But yeah, I know the August kit is quite a lot. Like, there's a lot of stuff in it. And so I wanted to make this video just to get your hamster wheel churning so you can see different ways to use it. And not only am I gonna show you 25 different ways to create headers out of this sticker kit, but I'm also gonna show you different techniques and how to use the stickers, because I'm very into this concept of sticker layering, which I haven't really seen. I just like using clear matte stickers, with solid color stickers, and layering it on top of each other to create art, like therapeutic art. I think it's just so fun and easy, where you can just peel and stick and just listen to a good audiobook or a podcast or music and just have fun with your journal. So yeah, let's go ahead and just get started.
So when I talk about sticker layering, this is what they kind of look like. This is using the Poppy kit. And this one right here is the Up and Up kit, which is one of my favorites, and I think it's super cute. This is something new. It's called the Galactic Kitten kit. And then this very last one is called Love Notes. So as you guys can see how I just kind of layer different types of stickers on top of each other to create something really beautiful. Okay, one last thing. This is included in the August kit. This is the Star To Do checklist. And I usually leave the stars cut in so then you can use them on your nails as well. And it's extra pretty. Okay, so I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys how I make, I think this is actually 26 different headers. So I'm just gonna shut up and let you watch the rest of the video. And there you go, different headers for your bullet journal. What I like to do is use one style per week and then switch it up the following week. It's up to you, you can use different things on the same week, so just have fun with them. I do pack the kits with a lot of stickers, so don't worry about running out of stuff, just have fun with them. And to beef up this video, I'm gonna go ahead and show you how I use some of the other decorative elements to just decorate your weekly journal. So sometimes you can be a little stuck on how to decorate your journal. So here I'm just gonna use some of the clouds and silver moons and the quotes and layer them so that you can have an idea on how to use them as well.
Alrighty, you guys, so that is the video. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope it inspired you some. And I hope that for those of you who already have my stickers or some of the sticker kits and you're just like, okay, I am creatively stunted because there's so many things. Because I understand that when you get offered a lot of like materials, you're just like, oh, where do I start? You know? So I just figured that this video is a good way to jumpstart that for you guys. Again, if you have any of my sticker kits, if you are playing with them, make sure to tag the banana peel sticker page. Also use the hashtag as well. This way I can search for it. Every now and then I usually just go through, pick one person and give them like $20 credit to my shop. So it's a fun way to just get some free stickers. And for those of you who don't know, I do have a sticker shop. Kind of like the whole video here. Link of the sticker shop is down below. There's gonna be codes and stuff for like free shipping and all that fun jazz. I am currently working on the September kit, which is really exciting because it's all about fall. And another question is, I wanna do more of these kind of videos. I wanted to just, you know, jump right into the process of it and have music in the background and me not even doing a voiceover at all. Because I feel like the talking is a little redundant. Like you just gotta watch me do it, you know? I don't know, what do you guys think? Would you prefer the voiceover? Would you prefer just the music and me peeling and sticking? Thoughts down below. Like, you know, I'm just either or, it doesn't really bother me, but you guys are the one that's watching, so you let me know what you would prefer to watch. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. Be sure to like it down below, share it with people that you know, subscribe to my channel, hit notify all the doohickeys, all the things, and I will talk to you guys in the next video. Remember to always rock on, slowbies. Bye 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 bye.
What is that in the background? Oh, it's just boxes. You guys, my craft room, I've been meaning to do a tour of my craft room. It's just been a complete absolute mess. Like, there's just so many things I need to
Since I've moved in here, it was just like constantly DIYing and trying to get videos up, and then now I have my sticker shop running, so it's just more stuff, and I kind of need like a good hiatus so I can take care of some of the mess that is around me. Welcome to my July favorites. Can you guys believe it? Oh my gosh, like if I think about August of last year, that's crazy. Like a year ago, I announced on this channel almost around the same time that I was pregnant, and life has been crazy.